Like finding a four-leaf clover. Although I think I prefer the clover. Oh, look, little sparrow. Castle Fairfax looks so nice in the snow. Imagine the grand dining hall. I bet Lord Lucien's having roast duck this time of year. But he must be really lonely since his wife and his little girl died. In that big castle, all by himself. If only we could live there. What is going on over there? Come with me, little brother.
Hello there, young Rose. You look hungry. I'll be waiting for you.
Let's see what's going on. That filthy creep. I ate him.
What he said.
Ladies and a gentleman. I have traveled the land, accumulating wondrous and mysterious objects, which I now offer to you for the modest price of 5 gold.
Oh, have you seen that?
Consider this. This is truly a magical mirror. For as long as you look into it, it will make you beautiful.
I'll take it.
Very wise. Now, just remember, the magic only works if you look at it in complete darkness. Ah, now this is truly a marvel. This small, unassuming box is actually a device created by the ancients, as used by the old kingdom rulers themselves. Turn the handle 3 times, and you shall be granted a single wish.
There's no such thing as magic.
Wait, isn't that the same stuff he had last year?
We live in grim times indeed, if the young are too world-weary to believe in magic. Most children your age believe eagerly.
Look, I can see your eyes are bad, but I'm telling you, that music box is rubbish.
That's what the seller thinks. He has no idea what he stumbled upon, but you have an inkling, don't you? Some part of you wants to believe it's magic.
What? You really think it could be?
For 5 gold coins, you could have your answer. Listen to me, Rose. At the end of that week, you and your little sparrow would be no closer to your dream. No closer to the inside of that beautiful castle.
What if it is real? I bet we could get 5 gold pieces, and maybe this could be a way out of here after all. What is there to lose, little sparrow? Come on, there must be someone around here who'll pay us gold to do something.
Oi, kids! Come here a minute.
Hello, Derek. Lose something?
my arrest warrant. The warrants blew off in that direction. Through the alley by that bloke with the picture box.
Friends and relatives with a lifelike instant image.
Now, some more money.
Now, all you have to do is strike a pose for my little device. You'll be positively betwaddled. Very well. Strike a pose, my young friend.
Pull the other one. You can shove it.
Wondrous! This thing's going to be more popular than that box.
Pull the other one.
Now, I just have to wait 3 months for the picture to develop, and I can start showing it around. Oh, I can almost smell.
Come on! Let's go, Adolf!
What's the matter, Poochie? Does it hurt?
Hey! What the hell are you doing?
Having a bit of fun. What's it to you?
Oh!
He hit a girl. Yeah, and now I'm going to hit another one.
Well then, get it back for me so I can tell it to shut up. It's my money. I can do what I want with it.
Well, we have our first warrant.
Hello.
Can I be your friend? Oh, poor thing. You've had a horrible time. Don't be scared. I won't hurt you. What you need is someone nice to look after you.
Oh. Hello. I'm a sweet little...
Oh, we can't keep you. We don't have enough food for ourselves. Well, I'm sorry, but we can't. Now you just rest. Come on, little sparrow. Let's go.
For a change. What'll I wash it down with?
Hey, look at that, Betty.
Let's find this red tie guy. That must be fine. And there's the bottle. Get it, little sparrow. But don't wake him up.
Stupid Pete. You snooze, I take.
Let's go collect our gold from the lady.
You ain't the boss for me. Hey, the quadruplets are back.
Hand over the wine, little sparrow.
Give me the wine.
No, don't. Give it to me.
Hold it. There's some paper in the bottle. I think this is yours.
I used to be in the camp.
Well done. He probably saved his life. And we've got another gold coin. Really doing it. Need help with something?
Shoot the beetles. Shoot to kill. And while you're breaking their hateful little heads open, try not to break any of my stuff.
Hey, kid. Oh, crap. Do you know what I had to do to get those beetles?
I'll remember this, kid.
That was a massacre. No mercy for the filthy buggers.
That's what I like to see.
Wow, I didn't know you were so good at fighting. Just two more and we can buy the music box. Hey, you found one for us.
Good boy.
Oh, I know. You're sweet. But I told you before, we can't keep you. Come on, little Sarah.
Foculize the opulence.
One there. That's all the front. We should go back to that guard.
Hello, Mama.
I'm a sweet little boy.
That's your dad. I like playing with my
boy. Stop right there, you little brat.
Listen, Chris.
Where do you think
you're going? I told you no this morning.
Have you found them? Thanks. You're a lifesaver.